Yeah, they're ropes.
Now move, ice.
Move, baby.
And it was sparring. Yeah, but Brandon, when you spar these guys, do you guys go full force? Like, do you like try to work with them, or is it kind of you trying to show who's better in there also?
No.
Well, me, I go at it like full force sometimes when I'm tired, you know, like I've done so many rounds, I'll take it like, I'll still go try to put so much pressure,
yeah.
But I'll try to hit him as hard as I can. I'm not taking it lightly in the ring, you know, that ring is not a place to take it lightly because, you know, one punch can hurt you.
Yeah.
And there's no friendship in the ring. Yep. So, you know, in the gym, you know, even in the gym, man, we go at it hard and I fucking try to fucking hurt them, they try to hurt me. Even when they're like hitting me soft and even scared, I'm like, nah, motherfucker, hit me. Come on. So, you know, it is what it is, you know. That's the way I think you learn. That's what you learn, that's where you get better. Because if you're going to take it easy and you're going to try to, like, just work with each other, you're not going to learn shit. What are you going to learn?
When you get in the ring, that guy's
Yeah, because that guy's not going to take it easy. So, you know, there's not a way to do that. You know, you just come in here and you just, to me, when you're sparring, you better be ready. You better be ready for 10, 12 hard rounds, because I'm not going to take it easy.
So for all the fans who want to follow you, at Brandon_Rios1, and what would you tell your fans about Diego Chavez coming up August 2nd on HBO?
Everybody out there that follow me, all my fans, all my everybody that just looks up to me, and not only looks up to me, but supports me with everything I do. It's going to be an excellent fight between me and Diego Chavez. He's a tough competitor. I didn't take an easy fight. I came back with a dangerous opponent, and I'm ready to give the fans what they want. I'm gonna show everybody that I'm back again, and I got off sidetrack a little bit, and you know, apologies on my behalf, and I'm just gonna go back and give the fans what they want and what they love to see me, and love what I see, like what I do in the ring, like what they see me about. So you know, thank you guys for the follow. I love you guys, and August 2nd is gonna be a tremendous fight. HBO, tune in if you're not there. Hopefully you guys bought your tickets, because I know the Cosmo is like fucking 2,000 seats only.
It's gonna sell out.
Small venue, so hopefully it sells out. If not, man, see you guys in Vegas. Just go out there after the fight. We'll go party or whatever. With God's help, God's praying for me and everything to come out with the victorious, which I'm going to do. I love you guys. And to all the fans and all the fucking haters, hate motherfuckers, we love you.
We don't got no haters. What are you talking about?
I got all the haters. Robert had no haters, but I got haters.
You got no haters? We got haters here in Oxnard. That's it.
Hey, Brandon says you're handling success better than him. What do you say about that?
What do you mean?
No, your fame, your fans.
Come on. He's doing good. He's doing really good. He still has the home he bought a couple years ago. He didn't move to Spanish Hills.
No.
He's good.
But he's talking about the fame, not the rich fame. I'm talking about fame like, you know.
Like change. Like you haven't changed.
We haven't changed. It's a fucker. Have you changed?
I told him like, I have to rejuvenate.
Okay, top five best chins in boxing today.
Chins?
Best chins.
Brandon's got to be one of them.
Told you.
Okay.
Chavez, we got to say, right now active?
Brian Vera, I said 3.
Brian Vera's a good one too. I don't know, Triple G's never been tested. He's never been hurt. So maybe he does have a chin, because he's never been hurt.
That's 4,
that's
one more.
One. There you go.
Klitschko?
He's never gonna be tested.
But Klitschko been dropped,
hasn't he? Yeah, he's been knocked out.
Yeah, they don't have a chin.
What about Donaire?
So there you have it from the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Sekpak.